All right, this is the play area where all the doggies play. It's turfed to keep them cleaner and healthier. Here's several of them playing, several of our moms. That's one of our youngest Shih Tzus, as well as this one. That one's Ellie Mae, and she is a Brindle. That is Shelby, one of our Cockapoos. That is Marley right there, one of our youngest Cockers. That's Esme, another one of our Shih Tzu moms who has Shih Poos. That little one right there, the black one, that's black and chocolate, that's actually Emma. And she will be having Shih Poos as well. That's Baby right there, just looking up on that garbage can. Baby, there you go. She's a Maltese and she has our Maltipoos. This is Maya, and Maya's our smallest cockapoo we have. She has the F1Bs, and they're usually small, like anywhere from 12 to 15 pounds full grown. But anyway, this is where they play. We let most of them out in intervals, like this, simply because we don't want certain dads to be out at the same time. Obviously, we don't want them mating with the wrong mothers. So we have a little schedule where certain ones play at a certain time, and then they have, this is their kennel. So they have runs, they have doggy doors in each run that takes them inside so that they can go into air conditioning or heating if needed. So they have the best of both worlds. So even if they're not out here, they do have individual runs so that they can come inside or outside. Usually if I'm in there, which is most of the day, they're usually inside because they want to be where I'm at. So there you have it.